I was just trying to find some peace. A haven, a place where I could feel safe.
And then what happened?
Well, she was my yoga instructor.
Wow, so you're a sex addict too.
Sex, 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 what can I say?
Right. I haven't even said it all. It's such a burden. People don't realize what we go through on a day-to-day basis.
I was just trying to find some peace, a haven, a place where I could feel safe.
And then what happened?
Well, she was my yoga instructor.
Dillon, you son of a bitch.